testing the Tesla autopilot mode. Set the speed maximum to 55 miles per hour. Just navigating, maintaining the lane. It's a rainy day, but still working pretty well. There you go. Tesla autopilot mode, and to enable autopilot, once the signal is through, we'll see that it's in a matter of there you go. We are now not in autopilot mode, and we will go back to autopilot mode in some time. There you go. We are in autopilot mode now. And no hands. Hands around the steering but not on them, right?